use the quilt as the portal in my travel, you know, between the present, which was 2002, that's our present here, and the past, which is 1850 or something like that, you see, which was the period of the establishment of this community.